Hello, my name is Ben, and I am not a great gamer. Welcome back to Finland, here in Banished, in which we just accepted 150 new nomads, which actually turns out, well, we had 100 and something homeless people. It turns out we only have like 27 homeless people now. So that's something. That's something. I'm gonna cancel a couple of these boarding houses. We're fine. We'll be fine. We just queued up a bunch of new housing. We have enough building and some building supplies and homewares to sort of deal with it, but only just. We may, sometime in the next couple of episodes, after we deal with this massive influx, figure out where our new building supplies are gonna come from. Until then, we're just building out a massive pile of housing. Something I noticed is, so remember how we put in these new farms over here, and we realized that all the farmers, all the people working these orchards, farms, pastures, they're all living somewhere else. Well, what I found out was, like, this guy here, where is it? Some of the folks here, they were living far, far, far away, or they were working far, far, far away. Turns out they're all working kind of over in this area, this sort of industrialish area. Doesn't have enough housing to sort of deal with it, so I just built out a bunch of new housing over here, and which is good because we got to figure out where the heck we're going to put all these people. Now, how we're going to deal with the ongoing fuel crisis? We'll see, but. Actually, one way to do it is to just chop down trees. And what else are you going to do with 135 laborers other than, you know, chop down trees? So there's that. Yeah, kill trees, guys. Kill them all. Do it. Do the job. Kill trees. It is late summer, which means that we should be getting a giant pile of food coming in here pretty soon. Let's throw on another couple of foundry folks. There we go. Blacksmiths, I believe, is what it is. So that we will be getting plenty of more iron. We already have someone working on pewter, so that's nice. How are we doing on furnace fuel? I think we're doing okay, but we need to check on that. Furnace fuel. 868. That's down. We're definitely down some. How's coal? Coal? Would be up here, wouldn't it? I know my alphabet! Yeah, coal is okay. Coal is good, actually. Coal is fine. I think we just need more fuel refiners. I think that's what's going on. I think we should just plunk down a fuel refiner here. Get them going. Where is that? Fuel refinery. Remove this road. Remove a road. We'll deal with that later. Okay. Someone has just arrived at a trading post. What do you want to sell me? A bunch of seeds. I think I'm okay. At some point we will start planting white mulberry. Actually, I think we did. Somewhere. Where did we plant the white mulberry? It's in here somewhere. I don't remember exactly. Oh, we have two people who don't know what they're doing. What are they? Farmer and farmer. Oh, that's easy enough to fix. Okay, cool. 16 homeless people. Well, let's see what happens as these houses go in. Hopefully people are smart about how they divvy up the houses a little bit, but I can't guarantee that that's going to happen. So. Mumps. I haven't actually had an outbreak of mumps yet. I've not actually done that. Not experienced that, but that's okay. Down to 4 homeless people. Okay, we'll be fine. We'll be fine. Before too long, these houses are going to be going in. Yeah, we got folks on the job for some of these. Oh, man. The builders must be everywhere. We have 60 of them, so we'll see what happens. How goes the tree killing? Not especially well. I think it's just, this is so far out there. You know what we could do? Just kill trees over here. I mean, it's pretty close to where everybody lives. not everything, but definitely some druids are gonna die. Sorry guys. As Shen would say, you've had it too good for too long. There we go. It's autumn now, so let's grow some hemp. Throw a couple of farmers on. Someone was just killed by a cave-in. That happens. Merchant has arrived. What do you want? Better yet, what are you offering me? Could buy some fancy homewares for 232 trade value. Nope. Nope. Oh, we could buy some logs, actually. Oh, no, we're good on logs. How cold are we? We do have some people who are cold. Let's... Okay, I got it. Let's buy in the logs, just because logs, right? 200. Let's sell them 401 feathers, because feathers. Let's trade that. Let's turn on this sawmill. So someone will, in fact, you know, do something with logs. Now, granted, we actually do need logs to, you know, build things, and we're on a bit of a building spree, but it's not super crucial. In fact, I'm gonna actually turn this on to make some lumber. Yeah, we gotta use logs for a lot of reasons. So let's turn those on. Let's turn you on. What are you doing? Parsnips. You can do the next thing down. Butter, lettuce. Right? I guess so. People's gotta have their vegetables. There we go. Trees are coming down. There we go. It is fully autumn. These parsnips are being harvested. Do we have a place to stick stuff? Yes, we do. Ooh, we have dress coats. 4 dress coats. Hopefully dress coats are nice and warm. I'd hate to find out that I'm, like, putting all of my people in these dress coats that are nice and snazzy and stuff, but turn out to be just horrible for, you know, living. So, that would kind of stink, I'll be honest. Raspberries! I feel like whenever I say raspberries, I have to say it like a British person. Raspberries! The snozzberries taste like snozzberries. Isn't that right? It's right. You know it. You know it to be true. Search your heart. You know it to be true. Yeah. Hey, how are we doing on, whale oil? What's it called? You turn blubber into what? What are we doing with the blubber? What's going on with this blubber stuff? Lamp oil. How are we doing on lamp oil? Uh, 20 lamp oil. We could really use some more lamp oil. Oh man. How is our stuff going on over here? Okay, so you know what? There's enough, there's enough space over here. I think we turn some of this into a big ol', say a pasture or something. Let's make a pasture. Just to make it look nice. Or... Yeah, let's throw down some stuff. Let's have a nice little pasture. Not fenceless. I like fences. I like fences. They're cool. They look nice. Standard pasture there. Great. Dysentery. That's kind of unfortunate, actually. Hopefully things will work out here. We got the hospital doing the hospital thing. And then let's get us a... Let's do this. Let's go 8x14. Let's go on do a little crop field. Let's not do a crop field, let's do a plantation so that I know that it is sort of hemp and hemp alone day. And then I'm really tempted to just have a dense orchard that's really skinny. Just like do that. Actually, I think that's what I'm gonna do. 4x28. Here we go. That'll be great. And that way, it'll be sort of like, it's twice the length of this plantation. So there we go. And then this plantation is going to be hemp as well. Always with the hemp. Always with the hemp. Okay. Yeah, you're doing hemp. Okay. Okay. Everything's okay. I'm just saying okay. If I just keep saying okay, maybe it'll be okay. Right? Right? Let's do a quick little road here in front of our hospital so people can get to... people can get to proper medical care. What do we got? Selling food. We're fine on food, actually. We are fine on food. 217 food. It's gonna be okay. We still have people living in the coaching inn and boarding house and stuff like that. We gotta remember to upgrade these guys, actually. We'll do that once, you know, people are actually... yeah. I think I'm gonna upgrade the storage bar. Might as well do that. Oh, man. Three people with dysentery? Come on. Come on, man! What are you doing that for? Oh, man. Oh, man. Look at this. Just fire bundlers. Everybody over here is a fire bundler. Or, like, a child. You know. Oh, and weavers. Ooh, yeah. Good. Weavers. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So good. So good! How's our cemetery going? I cannot wait to get actual people living over here. Okay, let's immediately upgrade this to a farmer's college. There's no reason not to have, like, the best possible education thing over there. Right? Right. Where are my 141 laborers? This is my question. Where did they go? Why are they not out here? Maybe because everybody out here has a different job. Vendor, builder. Yeah. Yeah, the laborers have to come way the crap out here in order to get anything done. We need more houses. That's really what it is. Maybe I stick a house out here. I mean, it's not next to a road. It's okay. It's fairly close to everything it needs, really. Can I fit it? Yeah, I can fit it. Let's stick a country house right there. Let's stick a, because I think we'll need it. One of these quay houses. Quayside house, yeah. So that'll actually fit there next to that, next to the stream. That'll be nice. I wonder if we'll ever put a road here. I don't see there's really a reason to do that. Colonial house out here. Just, you know, little colonial homestead. I don't think we can, won't fit. That's okay. That's okay. Country house. Will that fit? Nope. Looks like it's more quayside houses out here. Let's do it. It's kind of nice because it looks, I think they kind of look like a country house on stilts, which is basically what I want. Country house on stilts. Have I been able to fit that? I don't think so. No. It's okay. There we go. Lots of houses going in. And it's almost... oh, wow. Werner the Farmer has died of dysentery. What is this, Oregon Trail? Come on. Come on. Why do you foreigners gotta bring you and your diseases and crap? We're doing on tools. We're fine on tools. It's going down a little bit, but... or is it? Maybe not. I mean, you'd expect that to happen, what with... 386 new members of the community, right? Plantation and dense orchard. That's right. Okay, cool. Cannot wait till these guys get built just so I can see what's going on over here. I don't want to put too many houses over here next to this quarry because people don't really like that. What I will do... oh, I know what I'll do. That'll be fun. Let's put in an orchard. And a nice, like, pile of trees in the way. Is that a road? Oh no, it's too big, yeah. They only go 30 long. And then, oh, we can start working that immediately. Let's go some white mulberry. Might as well. Let's get a road going out here. We really should get it. Come on. Do as I say! There. That's not ideal, but actually, I wonder. Shift. Oops, not what I wanted. Let's go to here. Let's do that. No, same thing. Okay, that's fine. Okay. And then, let's get little houses. Actually, some bigger houses. I want a colonial homestead. No, colonial house. Right there. Pretty good sized one. Oh no, I know what to do. Yeah. Yeah, boy. Let's get a pasture first. Standard pasture. We want 14 plus... I think. Yeah, so 17. And then just have it like... Yeah. 9 by 17. 9 by 17 will work. And then put down colonial homestead, or colonial house. Yeah, we can go with that. That'll be nice. Alright. We'll play with that and see what happens. Got a trader. Is it you? Yeah, we don't need you. We don't need you. Don't need your kind. No, are the fire bundlers running out of hemp? Yeah, they are. That's not a good sign, folks. It's not a good sign. Industry supplier, what are you selling me? What are you trying to sell me here? Furnace fuel. We can actually buy in some furnace fuel. 600. Start with the feathers. 1801. Just sell the feathers. Trade. Buying lamp oil, but gosh, that's expensive. Wow, that's expensive. Mm-mm. Nope, not buying lamp oil. Okay, so... we're low on hemp. It's late spring, which means we basically just blitzed through our entire supply. That's interesting. Yep, you're out of hemp too. It's a good thing we got more hemp fields going in. Holy crap. I think I know what this means. I think this means that there's gonna be a... Oh, Park the Fisherman has drowned. Well, it's so sad. I think that means that there is going to be a hemp field in this area soon enough. Oh, you know what we need? We need some barns. What am I thinking? We need more barns. Need some storage barns. Yes, we does. I think we may be able to plunk some big bank barns over here. A little... I mean, it's sort of out of the way, but it'll totally fit. It's not completely out of the way. Not if we just need, like, crap tons of storage. Let's try that. Let's do that. Bank bar. Yep, put it right there. That's what I'm gonna do. Let's put a road over. Or a little bridge. Let's have a nice bridge, actually. We got stone, right? Yeah, we got stone. Yeah. There you go. There you go. It'll be nice looking. Gosh, the hemp. The requirement, man, we just need hemp. We need hemp so bad. So bad! Hey, we got a new country house going on. Here we go. Is it just me, or do we actually have... Okay, no, there's trees. Those are trees. I thought those were little baskets of leaves there. That was gonna be terrible. What are you? Are you a builder? Yeah, you're a builder. So the builder went and grabbed probably... Yeah, it looks like a bunch of stone and dropped it off. Okay. get a cleric. There we go. 48 members in this chapel. Wow. That's pretty quick. And we are planting hemp. There we go. It is early summer, and these crop fields are doing quite nicely. I didn't realize how much work just this hemp thing was going to be. We have actual loggage. Actual loggage. Woodcutter. Are you finding your logs? Probably not. Not terribly effectively, I'm guessing. Yeah, bank barn will be fine. It'll be fine. A lot of people are becoming adults and working. We have 142 laborers. That's fun. See your summer. Let's get us... parsnips, butter lettuce. What comes after butter lettuce? Butternut squash. I like it. Oh, wow. Need a lot more farmers. Whew. I think we're doing fine on food, so that's nice. But man, this fuel thing. There is fuel around, but only 376, so people need to go find it. I don't know how much people need for fuel in a given year. I don't know what that number is. Oh, that's what can go right here. Just took a couple barns down. Storage barn. To the rescue. Let's go. Yeah, let's get two of them. Actually, no. Let's put a house. Put a nicer house. Nice little colonial homestead. Yeah, because basically, like, each of these hemp fields requires a house, and then, like, this requires a house and a half between these three farm fields, so I'm just trying to make it work. This cemetery's taking forever. Oh, there we go. Someone's building it now. We've got the supplies, we just need to build it. Now, who are you? You are a builder, and you are carrying building supplies. Let's see where you end up. Well, it says you were gathering resources. No, you just dropped it off. I don't know what she just did. I have no idea what just happened. There's nothing here. Oh, no, never mind. Oh, yeah, I forgot. You can't actually see it. It's a quayside house. Okay, yeah. So she just dropped it off for this, for the quayside house. Oh, that's fine. Okay, we're good. We're good. Farmers. Okay, farmer, tailor, miner, vendor, miner, builder. That's right. So many of these houses are just supplying this miner, or this mine over here. So, my army o' laborers really needs to get to their army o' laboring. Yeah. Don't ask me to talk ever. It's not like that's what I'm trying to do with this whole Let's Play thing, right? Talk for a living? Yeah, I mean, I'm not earning any money on this. Trust me. Nothing that actually counts as money. But, okay, how many people still live in, boarding houses? That's my question. Okay, sweet. These logs did get cut. That's good. That's good. Someone has just arrived at the trading post. Yes. You're going to sell me silk. I'm not gonna... Oh, hang on. Hang on. Silkworm eggs. Okay. Yes. Silkworm eggs. Let's buy all 40 of them. I think. Hang on. Come on. I think it's called mulberry leaves, and we don't have anything, any of them, I don't think. We don't have any because we've not gotten a harvest yet. And I don't know if these cocoons last, or the silkworm eggs last. So let's buy 10. No, let's just buy them all. Let's just buy them all. They're not that expensive. Let's just sell all of our bone meal. Oh no, we don't even have to. 50? I can't do math. Don't do math. Don't do math on camera, kids. Just don't. 110. Whatever. Overpaying by 10 units. Don't care. It's fine. Okay, cool. So we have the eggs. Hopefully we can keep them. For at least a little bit. It's probably going to be a year or two before we can actually do something. Do we have a spot where we can plunk a silkworm operator thing? I don't remember what it's called. Let's put it right here, actually. Might as well, actually. Hardwood forester. Yeah, let's just do it right there. Okay, I don't think it's under... maybe it's under resource production? Silkworm hut. Requires 10 eggs. Let's see what happens. We bought, what, 40 of them? Let's get a couple of them down. Let's just see. I don't know. I've never done this before. I have no idea. Don't even know if this is a good idea or not. Oh, I can actually stick it right there. Right there, like, next to the quarry. That's great. What are we doing on stones? We're fine. Manus the Liberator has died of a weak heart. Oh, it's kind of sad. I think as the number of people that you have in your town grows, you get more weird things that'll happen, like stabbings. Oh, this pasture. Oh, I did it wrong. No, I did it wrong. Oh, don't do it. It turns out it's supposed to be 8 by... is it 8 by 14? Or 8 by 18. Oops. I guess these are 4 deep instead of 3 deep. Okay, good to know. Was it going to be pasture? I think so. Let's just do this here. There we go. Yeah. Let's get a barn down. Just a little barn. That's not what I wanted. Actually, hang on. How wide are we going to go? So we got a pasture. Let's get another hemp field. Big ol' house. Yeah, it's all builders moving in. Where are my laborers living? I think we just need more houses over here to get some actual laborage going on. That's what needs to happen. More houses! More houses! Yeah, we got a ton of builders in this area. Which I guess makes sense. A lot of the building that's going on in our town is going on right over here. But it doesn't help us be efficient with our cutting down of trees and growing of hemp. Because you know that's what this is about. This is really all about the hemp. Yeah, that's a plantation there. Okay, that's good. Merchant has arrived. Selling me anything good? Nope. Nope. Maple seeds? Someday. Maybe. If we decide. But, I don't know. It's autumn and our bundling sheds are operating. We have 707. We have over 700 fuel. Well, we don't anymore. But I think that means that, like, people are actually kind of warm. Look at this. There's no little snowflakes. Oh, it's so beautiful. What are people doing over here? We got farmers, farmer herdsman, stonecutter. It's not what I want to see. Vendor, farmer, barn. Armor. Okay, that's a good sign. That's a good sign. Yep, I like these little houses over here. Oh, that's right, here's our white mulberries. Yeah, no yield yet. That's too bad. Okay, sweet enough. Yeah, these Silkworm huts have not been built yet. Okay, that's fine. And Twith? Yeah, we got room for another one over here. I think. Silkworm hut! Fit there. Yeah, it'll fit right there. Excellent. Okay. Silkworm hut. It sounds like a really, like, upscale kind of... I don't know what it sounds like. It sounds like some kind of weird upscale place where you buy silkworms. And sunglasses. Or something. I don't know. Rural market. Ugh. Yeah. We have gemstones. It's so funny. I gotta do something with gemstones. Gemstones and pearls. Actually, that's what we gotta do. Builder, tailor, fire bundler. Merchant has arrived. What do you got? Iron? Don't need iron. I don't think. I should start looking... keeping track of things like iron and stuff, but I think we're fine. No fuel, although we don't need fuel. What is this witchcraft? We don't need fuel. I don't understand. Don't understand, guys. It's like some kind of... I don't know. It's like a sick joke. This idea that we just don't even need fuel. That being said, I'm still gonna zoom way out here and just harvest all that. Cut down some more trees. Okay, you, plantation, are gonna make and grow me some hemp. Thank you. And come again. You need a teacher. Thank you. You need a doctor. Thank you. And this storage barn needs an upgrade. That's what needs to happen. We need even more houses. Wow, golly. Get us another farm field right here. Just another 8x14. There we go. Be nice. And the chopping has begun. Yes. And of course, we're gonna need some more houses. Probably over, I don't know, in this area-ish. I'm just looking at this area, how, like, close this very nice house is to this big old quarry. There's like, oh gosh, make it stop. Make it stop. Hemp. Hemp. Throw a couple more folks in there. Oh, sweet. Silkworm folks. Okay, cool. Now, I don't even know if we have mulberry leaves, but we're gonna populate these. We're gonna have one guy who doesn't know what he's doing for a little while until this gets built, and that's fine. And then, yeah, see, we're gonna get this little, we don't have any materials, so they're just gonna go do stuff. Oh, not firewood. You want coal. Yes, fuel refinery, coal. That's fine. And then we need whales, kids. Oh, we have someone who's cold. Yup. Although, we do have the fuel. Go get your fuel. We're fine on food, so let's do some more white mulberry. Alright. Alright, kids. Okay. Okay, so we have a cemetery. That's good. Good. Someone just crushed by a rock. That's not good. Don't do that. Don't do that. What are you doing, Mr. Man? Are you like a child or something? No, you're a builder. What are you doing? Finding somewhere warm. Why are you trying to find somewhere warm out here? This is not where you want to find somewhere warm. Look at this. It's like Alonzalo is just, I think he's on a little suicide quest here. Like, there's not enough fuel. My people need me to just wander off. Yeah. Oh, this problem again. Why are you trying to find somewhere warm over here? Don't. This is not warm. There's no warm over here. I'm sorry. Alonzalo, where do you live? Where do you live? Kind of far away. What are you doing? Stop what you're doing. No. Too much to live for, sort of. We have one person who doesn't know what he's doing. That's because I'm sort of silly about assigning farmers at this point. That's all. Let's have a few more people living over here. Blacksmith, shoreman, tailor, herdsman. Okay. Country road. Get a town abode. It'll fit there. Oops. Yeah. Got it right there. Now, where else? What are we gonna do? Just get a bunch more country houses. Come on. Country house. Oh, it won't fit. It's okay. Someone was killed in the cave-in. No! Stop with the cave-ins! Pretend you know what you're doing. Come on, folks. I was gonna say it's not that hard, but sometimes it's that hard. Yeah, I'm just fitting a bunch of houses in this area. It's sort of a weird... This is definitely, like, the projects, sort of. No offense to anybody who actually lives in projects, you know. Sometimes you get to live in the projects. I don't know. I've lived in, well, not necessarily the projects, but I've lived in trailer courts. You know. You gotta live in a trailer court. That's the way it is. Yeah. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. How many people do we have living in these? Coaching in, boarding house. Nope. It's time to start upgrading these guys. That's a lot of... it's fine. Upgrade boarding house. There we go. Upgrade that one, and that one. That way we can have even more nomads come and potentially catastrophically ruin our life. What is this guy missing? Are we actually low on sand? Wait a minute. Are we low on sand? It has been, if so, it has been many, many, many years. Oh wow. It's year 101. We missed the 100th anniversary. Oh man, guys, I'm sorry. Sand. We have zero sand. What? It has been a good long while since we've been missing sand. Okay, let's see about getting some sand. Shore house. It's almost like I forgot how these things work. There we go. Oh, great. We're just gonna have shore houses everywhere. Which we kinda did at one point, actually. Well, we still actually do just have shore houses everywhere, but... time to go back to our roots, kids. Shore house. Shore house. Shore house. How many do you think we can fit here? What do you think we got? Oh, that's a bit... it's a bit too curvy. Yeah, that one too. That's okay, this one will fit, though. Oh no, oh come on, right there. Yeah, boom. Boom, baby. I'm beginning to think that this area could probably use some, where do these hunters live? Where do you live? Oh yeah, you're pretty close. No, I think there's probably enough housing over here. Tiny medieval barn, oh that's so useless. That's so useless. Wow, all of our domesticated animals are over here. In this little tiny medieval barn. When it comes time to actually build the domesticated animal thing, which I know, I gotta actually go do that. They're gonna have to wander way far away to go find them. That's okay though. It may be time for a gatherer over here. Or a herbalist? I don't know. Oh, could use some foresters, that's for sure. There we go. A couple more people to plant trees and inevitably kill them. This is the, you know, the real rural hinterland over here. This area over here is still, like, it's actually pretty darn bustling. Do we want... okay. So for this pasture, what do we want? Do we want more wool? Or do we we want more food? I think let's get some sheepies. Let's throw a couple of folks in there. Okay. Now we gotta split some. Interesting. Okay, the silkworm hut can make silk cocoons, which you use to make silk. Or you can have silkworms, which you can eat, or you can have silkworm eggs, which you use to build more silkworm huts. Okay, interesting. So a bunch of seeds, don't care. Coke fuel. Glass. Hang on. Whoa. Lumber, building supplies, little components. We could actually use some furnace fuel. Some furnace fuel! Let's do this. 1801. Trade. Yeah. We could really use that. Firewood, too. Let's buy this in, but this may be the last time in a while that we actually have to worry about fuel too much. Crazy, right? Timer go off. Yeah, my timer went off a while ago. I don't even know how long this episode is. Let's trade for some firewood and call it a day. Let's sell the feathers, because feathers. Let's try to do some little coats here. 50? Oh, well, okay. Let's do more like 100. Not 5,100. 100. We sell all 200. Okay, here we go. Don't do math. Don't do math, kids. Just don't. Just avoid it. 25. I don't even know how long this episode is. You're overpaying by 74 units. Let's do 122. 121. There we go. Trade. So now we got a bunch of firewood. And that'll be nice. And I think we actually have another trader on down here. Where is he? Where is he? What do you got? Copperware, chilies, field mushroom seeds, plum seeds, tin fruit, bunch of stuff that we don't really need. Copper pipes. What? Copper pipes. Interesting. Well, let's call that an episode. Things are going pretty well. We are actually out of hemp, but we have a reasonable amount of fuel. That's amazing. Something, you know, we're going to have to work on how to do like homewares and supplies and stuff like that. Oh, hey, let's have some chickens. Oh, it reminds me. I gotta split some sheep and split some chickens. So, split sheep. Maybe not them. Maybe not them either. I need something in the middle here. Well, let's split these chickens. Split the chickens. Not like, you know, down the middle, but let's split these sheep. That's a good one. Here we go. So, we have a new sort of active, I wouldn't call it bustling, but a new active area down here, complete with, you know, homes and pastures and fields and stuff, and we got a barn going in, and we have a lovely new little wood and stone bridge. I do love these. I do love these. Stone and wood bridge, excuse me. But life is pretty good. I have no idea how long this episode is. It's probably like a 40-minute long episode or something. But hopefully you enjoyed it, because I enjoyed myself. I do hope you enjoyed yourself as well, and I look forward to seeing you next time. Oh man, this is just, it feels good. It feels good. We're just expanding out in this area, and trying to do so sustainably, and with yummy food, and oh man, it's too good. It's too good. Bye, folks.